You silly British. For necessity is to belong to the French.
I am beginning to think that our native allies are correct, and that fighting this battle will only result in our death. We must retreat. Everyone back to Virginia. Listen, men. As long as we are marching in formation through these strange woods, we are safe. We will get to Virginia soon enough to command the colonial forces. Oh no. Where did the French come from? This is becoming a battle. But we are sure to win this, seeing as they have so few men. I believe that the general has underestimated the power of the French. Oh no. Braddock has been shot. Here lies General Edward Braddock, who was buried in the road, so that no native can discover his body. May he rest in peace. Congratulations, men. Thanks to the remarkable leadership of William Pitt, we have just successfully captured Fort Frontenac, and soon we will have Louisburg as well. I am glad that your people could sign this treaty promising not to fight my men. In exchange, we will be happy not to settle past the Allegheny Mountains.
I'll do anything for my people to stay alive, and keeping the peace is just as helpful to my cause.